You're picking that up.
Why, is Pussy Fart gonna get excited?
Is there gonna be any music during this?
Oh, all music's here.
So we should bop.
The music to the audience. Not
So there goes the bopping. I've had a lot of that.
You're lucky you passed, otherwise I would have fucking fired you as my sponsor. You would have been sad and crying like a little bitch! Holy shit, saw my fucking first customer since our fucking Triumph in Return. Act and look real motherfucking hardcore. Like a pimp. Yes. These guys.
Well, then I guess this guy is like Anne Frank, what with the diary and all.
No, he's like Helen Keller with the handicap, you jerk!
Did you just call me a jerk?
I'm sorry, Shandal, I'm sorry. Holy shit, fucking our first customer since our Triumph in Return. Look hardcore. Holy shit, it's Ethan Suplee. We're gonna be able to start our empire again. We're gonna be like Scarface, son. Yeah, Tony.
The world is mine.
Yeah. Yeah.
Avert your eyes, you fucking perv. Look at you. Jesus.
There you want to say something.
Don't look at his wee-wee.
Okay. We make terrible fucking cartoons like the Transformers. I gotcha. Make terrible fucking cartoons like the Transformers.
Sorry. That was a perfect shot, too. Shit.
Oh. It hurts when I move, Randall.
I said I'm falling and I can't get up.
Oh, this is so stupid. I've fallen and I can't get up.
Can I say, where's the bee?
Like that night I awoke from...
That's not the line. Yeah, you're crazy, Jar Jar.
Yeah, terrible character. Worst character ever. I mean, Jar Jar. Fucking idiot.
Hey, Mark.
Hey, only Mark.
Why does it smell so weird in here?
Bye-bye.
Like I want to be a part of your honeycomb hideout.
I mean, come on. Do you know how many people there are out there? You know how many people there are out there?
Rod, put your hand on your penis, please.
Already there, sir.
Yeah.
Woo! An award your little friend George Toy Boy Lucas has never and will never win. Bones.
Come outside with me. I've got a surprise for you. I feel so dorky.
Have you and Myra had sex yet? Red rum. Danny's not here, Mr.
Fuck.
I need another burger.
Coming.
Still rolling.
I was getting like a mountain of ketchup.
Alright. Take a little intermission here, folks. We're looking around for burgers. It's only a store that takes a movie that takes place in a fast food restaurant.
for this?
Mustard.
No, but are we doing the whole thing from the top? Okay, so a lot of ketchup on it already. Second burger. Fuck.
I'll be right back.
Can I say bitches and hoes?
No.
A mark.
B marker.
You know, I'll bet dollars to donuts. Let's take that back. Why am I not surprised you're still clinging to a nickname you tried? Hi.
To give me back.
Yeah. You know, I'll bet you're the only guy in the
in the world. Yeah.
Man, look at you two fun employees. Nothing's changed. You're both still glued at the hip, running around, gossiping with each other like a couple of fuckheads. I forgot my line.
Like a couple of childish
ones. I like fuckheads. You know, I'll bet dollars to donuts when you two aren't busy discussing who fucked me. Sorry.
When you two aren't fighting about who shot first.
Dollars to donuts that
we never had that argument.
You know, I'll bet dollars to donuts that when you two aren't too fucking fick fucking fook fucka, can I just, I guess I should take it. Huh, I don't know if you're in a position to make fun of anyone anymore, Graves. 32 and still flipping foo-foo? Boo-boo.
Okay.
Hey, don't insult the guy. The GoBots are like the teapot poo.
Again?
No, I'm just fucking with you. That's what old high school friends do with each other. Isn't it, Graves? God, that was nice Azrael right there.
I'll get your order. I'll get your order.
Wow, that was fast.
And fresh. Thanks. Come again. I knew it.
You know what? Take mine. Something tells me I'm not gonna like it, am I?
Oh, thanks, pickle fucker.
And give him the eyebrows, too.
I've got some hands. What do you want, man?
You know what? Take mine. Something tells me I'm not gonna like it, am I? Well, thanks, pickle fucker.
There it is. Cut.
Cut.
It was the eyebrows. That's what we were missing the whole time.
Yo, let's wrap this up so I can get my cow tipper on.
Sorry, I didn't know that was coming. Just like it's comforting to know that some things never change. Goodbye, guys. Take care. Fuck you.
Yo, this tastes like piss and flies. But your shit was free.
Cut.
Did you actually sip it?
But it was free.
Cut.
Then what are you gonna tell the little inbred retard with the beady eyes and the limp that his genetically inferior intellect can possibly process? Sorry, brother, son, but mommy, wife, and I didn't have the balls to break with Rome on the pro-life issue and end your unholy existence when you were still a malformed zygote. You'd probably break his fucking brains. You'd make him all sex nuts and retard strong. Next thing you know, he'd be trying to shove your dick in his mouth, thinking that's what families are supposed to do with one another. Fuck and suck. Huh. You're a mess.
I think we're good.
I particularly enjoy the beady eyes. I don't know where that one came from.
Elias, you can do it.
Hey, only Mark.
It's okay. We're okay. We're okay.
And set.
Of course, we're so sorry. You know what? Here, take this on us.
Hell no, I'm not gonna eat something that was prepared by somebody, some cracker-ass cracker.
I will. Racism don't have no taste.
I tried, yeah.
I was trying.
I really tried. I looked at you as my rock.
You turned around and you were like a deer in the headlights and I was gone.
What? I probably shouldn't look directly in the camera.
Hey, Mark.
I can't believe you. I can't believe you. Some fucking loser comes in here, wait, I can't believe you. I can't believe you. The smartest of smart asses got rattled by some fucking loser coming in here giving you shit about your Mick job.
Ready to go back in?
Still rolling.
Thank you. Movies! Hey.
Hey.
So. Are you scared about getting married at all?
Were we in the middle of a conversation I don't remember leaving?
No, hold on.
I see.
So, I'm asking, are you scared about getting married?
He's scared to death that rich piece of ass is finally gonna wake up and be like, why the fuck am I legally bound to this loser?
And he's been my best friend since I was a kid.
Oh, he's scared to death that rich piece of ass is finally gonna wake up and be like, why the fuck am I legally bound to this fucking porch monkey, dude?
So, are you scared about getting married at all?
Marker?
Oh, I need to cut my nails, look at that.
Set.
There we go.
Ready?
I feel like Kruger's a shirt.
Play something and turn it way up. Something danceable. Okay, you just watch. Come on, come on, come on, let me show you what I'm talking about. Come on, show me what you got. Okay, yeah, don't do that.
Hey, only Mark.
I'm gonna be like, what are you doing? And then I'm like.
Why doesn't anyone want to get their mosh on anymore? You know?
Cut. Something's bad.
See, Mark? I love you, Becky.
I'm pregnant, Dante.
Hey, only more.
I can't stop now.
Yeah, I'm trying to get my dick. What the fuck?
What?
Did you show up the guy in there?
Cut. Well, that was a big hit,
that
son.
Awesome, that was great.
Emily Mark.
Shut up.
Not very far.
And what's up? Ready? And
a little more. Back. This way. Away from him.
Hold up. All right. Back to one.
I'm sorry.
Whoa.
Do it again.
What happened?
You thought it was funny. Here we go. Ready?
You swung at me. You ducked? Because you swung at me. Ah, fuck! Damn it! You swung at me. You ducked? Because you swung at me. Damn it! You swung at me again!
God.
Fuck! You swung at me!
You ducked?
Because you swung at me!
Damn it! Oh.
What the good book says, right? A baby's a gift from Jesus. Did you know that? I feel like I'm almost as good as coming, Son Pop. You know, the build up and the release.
A little less cartoony. Haha, you fuck!
Are you ready?
Fuck pillow pants! Honk if you love her like
pussy. We love pussy.
Honk if you love her like pussy.
Yo, we love pussy.
You guys are my best friends.
What did you say?
You guys are my best friends. You know something? You're a lot of talk, but not a lot of action.
Yeah. Straight from TJ, I give you Kinky Kelly and the Sexy Stud. 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 Kinky Kelly and the Sexy Stud.
Just. It's okay. I know. God. No, it's okay. Shh, I know. I don't have a mouth trap. Just a little one.
A one?
Oh God.
Yeah.
No, it's okay.
I thought that was the Sexy Stud.
I'm the Sexy Stud.
I forgot my line. Oh.
Movies! Jesus, Dante, do you really want to do this right now? Okay. Shoot.
Well, shoot, man.
Oh!
Fucking waiting here, dude.
Tell me, Mark. Mark.
Mommy!
Okay, you assholes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you like that, don't you, little fucking mule? Oh, yeah. Oh, Oh, you're such a sweet fucking ass. Oh, you're the best ass I ever had. Oh, just wait till we get out of here. Till these assholes are gone. Oh, sweet mule of it. Oh, yeah. Oh, love it. Oh, you know. Oh, I love you. Oh.
About
20 more minutes and we can get away from these fucking freaks. Oh, oh yeah.
Girl, look at Dr. Randall.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh.
Now you're gonna be surprised by a cop, and after you're surprised by a cop, go, not again.
Oh, shit, not again. Do I keep going after that?
I was gonna say, do not again, and then go, gotta finish.
Oh, shit, not again, gotta finish.
You fuck! Oh.
Quick, hit him with this! Yo, cops are outside, we're holding, and I'm still on probation.
I was gonna throw a foot up, but it wouldn't match.
Let's do it again.
Cops are outside, we're holding, and I'm still on probation.
What are you doing?
Kill sticks!
Poopy trim! Come on, drop some science on these motherfuckers.
I tell you, man, I got nothing. Sorry.
We'll just hit him. Hold on.
Take it again.
Come on, man, drop some fucking science on these motherfuckers.
I tell you, man, I got nothing. Sorry. Just
hit him with a Star Wars quote or something, man.
These are not the droids you're looking for.
Jesus fucking Christ, what good are you, mute fuck?
You know what? That hurts. Like, cause what good are fucking you? Why me? Why do I get attacked? Take it from, I have a lot more respect for both of you right now. I got one line, you guys had paragraphs, I got one line, I'm like, hmm.
This is not what I want to be doing in a jail cell right now.
Do one more. And instead of taping, add, then go ass to mouth.
So instead of taping?
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna bend up.
We call everything back. It's a real denouement.
So wait, and we get to watch it? Watch you go ass to mouth. And we get to watch
you. Then you go ass to mouth.
All right, then you go ask, oh, and then you go ask Mal. All right. And two, you have to blow each other. And we get to watch. Then you have to go ask the Mal.
Sounds fair.
I mean, I know you don't believe in romantic love, but...
Yeah!
Well, what if she's insanely hot?
For the last time, you never go ass to mouth!
Get him off.
I'm never gonna get tired of poking this thing.
She breaks your finger.
I'll just use the other one.
I hated that ending. The whole thing.
You!
Cut and scene.
Dude, you nailed it. Are you all right?
That's pretty good. Bruce is good. How are you guys?